The world has seen two major double-decker aircrafts, the Majestic Queen, the 747, and the beautiful Airbus A380. Comfort that you get on these aircrafts are unbeatable. These giants can carry up to 600 people in a one-class configuration. But for now, airlines are retiring these beauties and switching to more fuel-efficient aircraft. But will we ever see another double-decker plane in the future? Let's find out. Before we start with the video, the result of the giveaway is here. Find out who won in the end of the video. Back in the 70s, when air travel was becoming increasingly popular and middle-class people were also able to fly thanks to the 707 and the 737. But at this time, airlines were facing problems as they were not able to get enough slots, thus forcing them to limit their operations. This was the time when there was a need for a rather larger aircraft than the 707, so that airlines could make more and more profit from a single flight. Boeing was the first to come up with a significant double-decker aircraft named as the 747, and Airbus too came up with one, decades later known as the A380. What is the problem then? Well, now you may ask, if these big aircrafts were so beneficial for airlines, then why are they retinting these? For airlines, fuel is the most expensive part of the operations. Airlines end up spending millions or even billions of dollars on jet fuel. And if the airlines can use light aircrafts, then they can save millions of dollars. The second deck adds up significantly more weight, thus making it expensive for airlines. Now the main question, will we ever see a double-deck aircraft again? Until now, the world has only seen the A380 and the 747 as double-decker passenger jets. And as of now, the airlines are retiring these aircrafts, and the 747 is mainly being used for cargo operations. Yes, there is still the problem with finding slots, but as of now, the double-decker aircrafts can only be used for some specific routes. Even the largest A380 operator is switching to single-deck aircraft. So, what do you guys think? Let us know your thoughts through the comments section, and also congratulations to Prem Anand. Enjoy your game pass. And to all who participated, don't feel bad. I will be coming up with such giveaway every now and then. Well, see you guys in the next video, and until then, goodbye.